Our trip began early in the morning from the Cornavin station in Geneva. Accompanied through most of the route by Lake Geneva and vineyards, we reached Chamonix and immersed ourselves in the beautiful views of Mont Blanc. Chamonix is a renowned destination for skiing. From the rail station at Chamonix, we crossed the Arve River and went through the beautiful Chamonix town to the cable car station, from where we boarded a cable car to Aiguille du Midi. Year-round, cable cars take visitors up to several nearby peaks with panoramic views, including Aiguille du Midi above the town, and Point Heilbronner, across vast glacier fields on the Italian border. Having reached Aiguille du Midi, we walked through the ice caves to the viewing platform, from where we got a magnificent view of Mont Blanc as well as the surrounding mountain range, covered in snow.